Only 1 kilometer to go now. Friday has given up all hope of victory, and the baby runs on alone through the cheering crowd. Minutes, 16.2 seconds. The Emperor will surely promote him for this. Friday finishes 35 seconds later. A baby Bikila is being mobbed by admirers when the New Zealander McGee arrives. Two Russians, Vorobyev and Popov, cross the line. They have beaten Zaptopek's time after all. The others come in at intervals, but there are only 3 medals. For a trial of such endurance and courage, each runner deserves one. As for instance, this competitor, determined to finish. From this day on, the name of Abebe Bikila will rank alongside those of Nurmi and Zaptopek.